Greetings to all my dear students. In the first video, you heard the summary of the story, The Fun They Had. I hope you've read the chapter and have completed your assignment. Moving forward to the second chapter of the first unit, which is the poem, The Road Not Taken by Robert Frost. The Road Not Taken is a well-known poem published in 1916 as the first poem in the collection Mountain Intervals. Robert Lee Frost was born on March 26, 1874, and was an American poet. His work was initially published in England before it was published in America. Known for his realistic depictions of rural life and his command of American colloquial speech, Frost frequently wrote about settings from rural life in New England in the early 20th century. Frost was honored frequently during his lifetime and is the only poet to receive 4 Pulitzer Prizes for poetry. He was awarded the Congressional Gold Medal in 1960 for his poetic works. On July 22, 1961, Frost was named Poet Laureate of Vermont. Moving forward to the title of the poem, The Road Not Taken. The road is the symbol of the choice made by us in life. Many a times we regret the choice we make, but what is done once cannot be undone. The word road not only means way, it also means journey or a stage of journey. Your road does not signify any ordinary road, but functions a metaphor of a vital decision in our life. The title of the poem, The Road Not Taken, is well justified because the man regrets for what he has denied himself in life rather than what he has chosen. The poet says that the path that we don't choose in our life is the road not taken. He describes his feelings about that choice that he had left in the past. The path which we have chosen decides our future, our destination. The important message that the poet wants to give is that the choice that we make has an impact on our future. And if we make a wrong choice, we regret it but cannot go back on it. So we must be wise while making choices. After this, in the second video, we'll be going para by para of the poem.